that's an excuse for not going to the doctor, especially men. They have excuses such as they ask too many questions, it's too cold under the gown, it's too cold in there, it's uncomfortable. And many men get away with it. Trust me, I have one of those at home. However, we still make them go at least once a year. But many men don't need to be sick to go to the doctor. But all men need to go because the cost is lower, it can help them find problems quicker, and it can help them live a healthier life. Today, I'll let you know how it can help men. First, I'll mention how the cost can be lower, how men can go to the doctor and how they can detect their problems quicker, and how going to the doctor can have a healthier life. According to a 2014 service data done by the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, men are 3 times as more likely to admit going more than 5 years without a doctor's visit. Men decide to put things to the side, and if things worsen, then they won't go. So if men won't go the first time, then they will be charged more. If they just decide to not go the first time, then if they decide to go the first time, then they would just be charged once. But if they decide to wait and not go, then they would have to go plenty of times. And then they would be charged more than once. So by going now, they can also save money. Because the doctors would always know their history. So they won't require them to have exams. Exams such as x-rays and having surgeries, because in Washington Post, it is said that the annual cost of a doctor's visit is from $10 to $15, $50 with insurance, or up to $200 without insurance. Compare that to $1,233 that it is in an emergency room if things were left undiagnosed. You can pay this if you would have just gone the first time, or you could have paid this if you would have just gone in the very end. Not only is it cheaper to go sooner, but you can also detect problems. Doctors are always there to help. And you don't necessarily have to be sick to go to the doctor. By going to the doctors, they can help you find out what goes in your family. They can help and tell you the things that are going on during your age. They can tell you your history, and they can always help with your health problems. Taking 1 or 2 days out of the year to go to the doctor isn't much, especially if it helps you live a longer, healthier, and happier life. In an article written in June 13, 2016 by Anna Almendrala, it was said that men tend to die younger than women. This doesn't have to be you though, especially if you call today and make an appointment with your doctor. Making an appointment with your doctor can always help you have a healthier life. It is always hard to make a man have to change his lifestyle. According to an article written in News Media in Life Sciences, written in June 9, 2011, men don't want to listen to people telling them what to do, especially if it's always telling them to exercise, to eat better, or to stop smoking. They say they don't want to because they're not going to do it anyways, that it's a waste of time. However, if they went to the doctor before, then they would just have to make small changes. And if they make small changes in the first time, such as listening to the doctor and stopping their bad habits, then they wouldn't have to make huge changes in the very end. And going to the doctor can help men overall by saving money, by detecting their symptoms, and helping them have a healthier life. So only you men can make this choice. You can help yourself now Or you can put yourself and your body to the trouble of finding out what you can discover later.